loneliness and cleanliness and godliness and God is empty, just like now.